Hello and welcome. My name is Anthony, half of Reyony, and today we are starting Spider-Man Miles Morales on the PlayStation 5. We did it. We got the PlayStation 5. Now, I played the first Spider-Man game on PlayStation 4, and I loved it. I didn't quite platinum it and do everything, but I did a lot. I feel like I did more in that open world game than any other open world game I've played. I really, really enjoyed it. And I've been excited for this one. I've watched the trailers, so I have an idea what it's about, but I haven't watched any reviews or other people's gameplay since it came out. But yeah, let's dive right in. Here we go. I'm so excited. The new PlayStation Studios opening. Oh, awesome. Previously on, would you like to watch a recap of the events leading up to this moment? Yes, let's do it. Do you want to enable subtitles? Yes.
Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose.
Dude, the game was so good.
I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros.
Spider Bros.
He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Awesome. Here we go. Press X or cross to start. Alright. So let's pick a new slot and let's choose the settings. I'm going to choose the default amazing difficulty. And let's just double check the settings. I'm playing with headphones on, so we'll leave it for headphones. Graphics mode. So this is what I was wrestling with. We're going to choose fidelity. While performance is going to have a nice 60 frames, I think we want to take advantage of the highest possible resolution and, you know, visual effects, including that ray tracing. So let's try that out. Subtitles, leave them on, standard size. I don't really like the separate color for the subtitle speaker, so we'll leave that at white. Accessibility stuff. No. Is there anything in here I want to change? We'll leave everything the default. Camera follow. Automatically rotate camera behind Spider-Man while swinging or running. Turn that off. Swing camera motion. Oh, wow. That was a lot of settings. Was there camera stuff that I missed? I think we're ready to start. Let's go. We're in the subway. Oh, I'm feeling the vibration in the controller right now. Whoa. This is my first real vibration on this controller. It's crazy, the DualSense. His phone's vibrating my hand. Can you pick up groceries for dinner? I'll text the list. Sure thing, Ma. Thank you. Campaign HQ. So she is running for some kind of political office. The game looks so good. Rio Morales. For city council. Okay, so she's running for city council. So he's kind of new in town.
That is so cool.
They just moved to Harlem a couple weeks ago.
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem.
So hey, friendly.
You think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just that guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey. Is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah. So people know about the new Spider-Man. Yeah, that's cool.
Thanks.
Dude, it's right there.
Work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
Daily Bugle behind that. Pete, convoy's leaving early. Let's shake a leg. This game looks amazing. Holy crap. Oh, he doesn't fully have his own outfit yet? Oh, here we go. Right into it. Okay, let's see if we remember. Oh my god, it looks so good.
Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. I'm still securing a couple inmates.
Guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore, but it's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay.
Okay. Feels familiar.
Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get that. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. Could avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom.
Oh,
man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing?
Oh.
Completely stresses me out. Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Go, running up, running up. Is this where we're headed? We're here.
Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
Yes. Upside down coffee drink.
Drinking.
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
Okay, here we go.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in.
It's been a year, it's been a year.
Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those
interference.
Guys Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion. Could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take.
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Miles, no.
Miles.
It's secure.
Oh. Oh.
We have a weight imbalance.
Oh.
Rudder's unresponsive. Freeze for impact.
Oh my God, Miles. Miles, you goofed.
You go
Oh my god.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... Before that happens.
Here we go.
Hello, Titan Spider.
Rhino. How did this happen? Oh, there goes everyone else.
Miles, I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
Right, insane. I'm on it.
Okay, press triangle to web strike.
If you're smart, you'll run.
He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid. Real heroic stuff.
Hey guys, how about we call a timeout? Talk this through.
Okay, I remember the combat. Okay. Oh my god. That's a big boy. More dudes. Okay, dodge to the side. Oh crap.
Seriously, you're triple A easy.
Oh.
He's too good.
Down the street, Spider-Man.
Honestly.
Oh my god.
Kinda terrifying.
Christmas in New York. Love this town. Never see the big guy up close like this. Freaking nuts. He's a work of art, all right.
Not the phrase I use.
Alexi, favorite holiday music.
Woo.
Wow! Just wow!
Come on, don't let him beat us! I'm gonna attack you!
Still got it. Oh, do they just have all these guns now? What the hell? No, we're not free. They got away with a bunch of guns. Oh, dude. Dude, chaos. We're zipping now?
That's not good.
We're zipping now, huh? L2 and R2. Good. X to point launch. I remember that.
Pete, scale of 1 to 10. How we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction. Tomorrow's bugle headline is going to be a doozy.
Oh, what do I do? Oh, dodge.
I'm a count as lucky.
Oh, this is chaos!
Don't think like that! We're going to stop him! As long as we work together!
Oh my god.
Speaking of, I'm giving me a hand up here!
Yeah!
We're on our way!
Yeah! I got you! Okay, Pete! Okay. Yeah! I got this!
Take it away, Capo!
Wait! That's the ball!
Almost so much destruction! We're steering him! Rhino-mobile! Okay. Oh my god, this is awesome! He's in front of us, saving the people. Oh my god, his Insomniac logo. Oh, too early. Baby! timing it. Gotta time that. X! Okay. Oh, we're steering. Save the tree, save the tree. Oh, no, sorry.
I intend to enjoy this one.
He's a menace.
Oh, my God.
He's a low energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's
a oh, my God.
Blinded. Oh.
Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very fast.
Menace. A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace.
Dude, that was awesome.
Coconut milk.
Are you running?
Sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mira.
Don't be a liar. Mom knows.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now we're never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, mad, mad, very bad.
Oh, my goodness. Oh!
Pete, are you okay?
What?
No.
Oh!
No.
Holy crap.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Oh, yes. Danger. Oh, there's so many dudes. Finisher, 15 times combo. Okay, cool. Circle and triangle, okay. Yes, I'm excited to see Miles' finishers. Crap! Oh, that turnaround was cool.
He can't lose. Never loses.
Oh, God. Peter sounds tired. I don't like that.
Pete, hang on, man. Hang on.
Where? Dude!
Pete! Pete! Wake up, man!
This spider web is broken.
Holy crap.
I would like to exchange for new one.
Dude.
This one.
Miles, get out of here.
No.
Bro. Back the hell
my god! Venom punch! L1 and square. Holy... Venom punch causes venom stun on impact. Venom stunned enemies take bonus damage from basic attacks. Okay. Venom punch costs venom power to perform. Build venom power by attacking or dodging enemies. Okay, okay, okay. Try it, try it. Oh! I wasn't close enough? Dude. Oh my god. Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa! So I have to get like a couple hits in, you know?
You've hurt a lot of people today, Alexi. Too many.
Just to build up the venom meter.
Hey man, is the rash really that bad? You sure you don't want to just, you know, go back?
Okay, 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 okay. We're doing something here. Dude, venom punch. I like that mid-fight he was trying to understand his new powers. Like, what's even going on?
You alive?
Kinda.
Dude. Roxxon. New characters?
Guys?
Simon Krieger.
Wow, just... Wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. You actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you.
What?
Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Nope. Duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Definitely a bad guy, right? He has...
He's right.
Bad guy eyes.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Dude. Roxxon, we're here for you.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest. Little jealous.
Yeah.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow?
A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
What?
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
Oh.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
The oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
He just made it up.
See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
He's just gonna bounce right now? He just dropped the news? No prep?
New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
Dude. It's a lot of pressure. So he's been training for a year, though, right?
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up. The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining
on my religion alone. Put those on the game. Did know the true form. Wow. He was invisible, so I keep a lot of vision. Every night I try to reach you. Level up. Skill points. Alright, let's check out the skill tree. You have leveled up and earned a skill point. Skill points are awarded when you gain enough experience points. Complete missions and defeat enemies to gain XP and earn more skill points. Highlight a skill and hold X to unlock the skill. Okay, is there only one right now for me? Okay. Venom Smash. Press L1 and square and cross to perform a Venom Smash that will damage and Venom stun surrounding enemies. Wow, that's a bunch of buttons to press. Nice. Got it. I'll check out these other ones later.
Yo, Genki.
Genki.
Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, what about the coconut milk?
Is it related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Oh yeah, tricks in the air. Forgot about that. You get bonus experience for doing that, right? Just zipping around feels so good.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it.
What is it?
Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
New suit?
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Yes.
Whoa.
Incoming message. Yes.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
You've unlocked a new suit. Oh, it's called the Great Responsibility Suit. I love it. Suits can be equipped through the suits menu in the suits page. Come here when you have unlocked more suits or if you want to switch out your current suit.
Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
Uptown, okay. I'm still thinking about the coconut milk that mom asked for. I can't move through the menu right now. It's just... Oh, here's the other suits. Sportswear suit. It won't really let us preview the ones we haven't unlocked, but I have some from pre-order stuff, I think. Track suit. Nice. That's cool. Into the Spider-Verse suit. Awesome. We'll just stick with this one. Great responsibility. I love the knee pads and the elbow pads. And that he just wears his sneakers.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
What about the coconut milk? You have unspent skill points. All right, let's check that then. Oh, we have access to the menu now. Okay, we have the map. Awesome. This is the suits. Visor mods. Okay. Okay, so the suit mods and visor mods. We have one slot and we have two that we can equip. Untrackable. Decreases damage from ranged attack by 25%. Bam, pow, wham. Use this mod to peer into the Spider-Verse and visualize combat sound effects as they appear on a different Earth. Nice. So stylized stuff from Spider-Verse. Let's just do this one. Let's check the suit mods. Unbreakable. Decreases damage from melee attacks by 25%. But I can't right now. That's pretty cool. Activity tokens. That's right. Vibe the Verse. Use this mod to leap into the Spider-Verse and cause the attached suit to mimic the aesthetic of a different Earth. This is the lower frame rate, right? Gotcha. Okay. Gadgets. We still just have web shooters. Gravity well. I have this? No, I don't. Skills. I have 3 skill points. Oh my goodness. Whoa, dude. How do I... Is it not letting me unlock new skills yet? It's saying I have skill points, but... Oh, you have to be specific levels to even spend the skill points on these. Gotcha. And I'm only level 2. Yep. Next ones are level 3. Gotcha. Okay, missions. Harlem, Central Park. Okay, can I switch between missions? Oh, that's just the active one. Social feed, right? There's social media talking about Spider-Man. Okay. Benchmarks. Oh, these are like achievements. Characters. Okay, so that's Miles. That's Mom. It's Peter. It's Rhino. It's Dad. That's the freaking guy. Probably a villain. Then a regular Roxxon dude. Moves list. Oh, I'm gonna have to study this later. And that's it. Just want to check it out.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most. Jonah Jameson.
Freaking Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Bad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on.
We gotta listen to this, though.
Been hearing good things about this one.
The Danny Cast.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the Danny Cast. Where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Oh, you know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Spider-Man's.
Subscribe, DanaCast, new favorite podcast. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Oh.
Hey, Spider-Man.
Oh, what is this light? Is this... Nice. Where are we looking? Where are we looking here? Oh, okay. Love it. Peter left behind stuff for us. Hollow Pete.
First holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city.
Each one focuses on a new move or technique.
Love
this
it.
This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
What?
Hollow training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage.
Okay, great.
Now follow up with a mid-air attack.
Good, good, good.
Tactical analysis. Running.
Oh, did I not do enough? Yeah, probably not. Cool,
and
cool, cool.
A personal favorite, the swing kick.
Okay. X to jump. Oh, yeah!
With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Very good. Disarming. Oh, yeah! Hold triangle, okay.
Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total dude.
Alright, yeah!
Feels good, feels good.
Bless Peter Parker.
Now, let's combine these two moves.
Okay, okay. Oh, here.
Airborne enemies is a great method of crowd
control. Plus,
the sounds they make are hilarious. Woo! Plant! Plant!
Got him.
Surprise round. Think fast.
L1, square, and X. Okay. Just a reminder, Venom Smash is a Venom attack that smashes down to the ground and Venom stuns surrounding enemies. Nice.
More guys incoming. Heads up. Time for some freeform practice. Air combat is disarming to eliminate these enemies. Squirt miles. Keep it up.
Nice, nice. Awesome, awesome. More?
And that's the bingo.
Power went out.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell.
Oh. What?
Crap.
Spider!
What
the?
Then
grab the gear.
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay. Let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. Gonna make banks selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
What the hollow dudes do?
How are these guys
beating you? Welcome to advanced. Remember, specificity is the heart of every great quip. For example, instead of
it has instructions on the quips.
That's not a quip. That's a straight up burn.
Keep practicing. Soon you'll be like a pro. Got a collision.
Search protocols active. Commander! No super villain to take care of! Back off, spider!
Melee attack.
Okay, okay, okay.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Okay, okay.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges.
Nice.
Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Awesome. This was so fun in the last game, just swinging around town, doing all these challenges. Oh. Wow, we just have a whole bunch now. Combat challenge unavailable during mission. Gotcha. Wow.
Hey, dude. I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home.
Okay.
I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
What?
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power?
Venom Power. You know, all right.
Because it stings?
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
All right. Okay, so we did level up. Skills, new skills. Okay, great. So these are the Venom skills. If we go up one, what is this? Venom Jump. Pressing L1 and cross launches nearby enemies into the air, disarming and Venom stunning them. Nice. Okay. Energy Siphon. Increase the rate of bioelectric power generation from attacking and dodging, raising the amount in the Venom bar. Ooh. I mean, how many points do I have? That costs one. I have four. Oh, I can just get them all. Great, great. And then we'll get that. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Okay. Yeah, wait, what's the objective right now? We're gonna check out Roxxon. Okay, yeah, let's check out this sketchy business. I'm guessing we're gonna see, like, what, crimes along the way, probably?
Hey, friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay. Today I'm doing a quick task before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use?
Okay, cool.
Purple? What? I'm just kidding. I'm building something. Okay, question 3. What's the point of your podcast? Okay, so once a week, I get coffee with my friend, a journalist turned live.
Oh, we're here. Is it someone's trying to break in?
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger. And what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form.
New form.
Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years.
What the hell?
Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform.
He didn't explain what Nuform is Roxxon, at all.
We're here for you.
Sketchy.
What was that?
Confirmed. Someone's breaking in.
No sign of anybody. He broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something.
Dude, look at these. Look at the reflection on the ground. Game looks so good. Okay.
Huh. He did a search for
me.
What were they gonna do with?
Okay. Whoa, cool. That was cool.
Man, this night was just not quite.
New bad guys. Any tutorial?
Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah,
he's right. Venom's a good name.
Keep him out of the air!
Get a hold of here! Everyone else, get upstairs! I'm gonna need backup!
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice sticks.
Yeah, okay. Getting used to it. Yank down. Oh. Good.
We don't leave till we get what we came for.
Underground, that's what it's called. Anybody else? There's so many of them.
You'll pay for that.
Here.
Enjoy. What?
We want info on new form.
Okay. Brawler, close range. Dude, the reflection's on the wall. Look at that.
Hey, I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted.
Oh, good.
She's wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Crap. Okay. I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
Woo!
Gonna peel that.
Woo! Oh! Oh, that's not what I meant to do, but okay. Mid-air. Okay. Yank him down. This is chaos. Is that it?
We were talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
Oh. Didn't need to do that. Oh, God.
They were tracking new form shipments. But why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here. Yeah. Gotta look into this later.
Okay. So we got rocks on and underground. All right.
I gotta get home.
Christmas
dinner sounded pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
Cool. Bunch of new stuff. All right. That's gonna do it for this first part of Spider-Man Miles Morales. And oh my gosh, they just throw you right in. Chaos. And super exciting, super fun to play. A lot of my muscle memory is coming back for how to play the game. I really love Miles, love the relationship, and I love the setup for Pete leaving. Looking forward to see what happens next. Thank you for watching. If you had fun, feel free to leave a comment down below. We love responding to comments here. Please consider subscribing to our YouTube channel and liking the videos. Thank you very much, and we will see you in the next one. Thank you.